I forgot to change the name of the stream. Crap. Just change it once it appears on my phone. There we go. Edit. Part 4. Part 5. Hopefully I only need to do this part and then probably another part once. And hopefully that'll do me. For Mad Max. Once this game's finished, I don't think I'll be streaming Let's Plays for a wee while. I don't know, maybe till I get a new game. I quite like. I said to a friend of mine that I'd probably stream Beyond Two Souls, but I kinda wanna just play that by myself.
Your debt is paid.
Girl, a moment to clear her head. It'll be a few minutes for days. Champion's fortune and his life can be fleeting, but tonight there shall be a reckoning for your benefit and his own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge.
Alright, let's do this. You. That wasn't too hard. Yeah, that was way too easy, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that was way too easy.
Got no quarrel with you.
Okay. Or something like. No. Continue. No, you're dead. There we go. Just thinking about it now. This whole game has been leading up to getting one engine.
Who the hell is he?
Tonight, the great prize of Castown will be delivered by someone very special. Dear
Scotus.
To us all, though we fear him to the core. Gaze upon him! Return to us! who has conquered death like his father before him. Immortal, an Olympian, a godhead!
Alright. Okay, I can already see what's gonna happen. Pick up the weapon. The wrong buttons. Come on, attack me. It's quite obvious what I need to do right here. Come on, you're taking your time. Whoa, I can hear that. Do you have my shotgun? No, I don't know. Are you gonna... Thank you. Okay, I was hoping that would blow up or something. Ow. What the fuck? Right, I was not expecting that. Small bit of damage, but not much at all.
Your crusade on Gasta will end today. Together, let him go. Hear the light train. I'll make this last. Take my blood.
Come on. Okay, never mind. Oh, hi. There we go. He's done. Ooh. Need a heal. Actually, hold on. I find food around the corner. Normally when there's boss fights, there's always food straight after. Okay, never mind, there's no food. That's rock, I see. See it. Yep, there's the food. Hold you. Right. Food. Healed. Finished. Loot all these bodies. Oh yes, a shotgun shell, even though I don't even have my shotgun. Where is my shotgun? I would like to have my shotgun back. More ammo, but I don't have my shotgun. Can we sell? I got my shaves. Guess that's what it was for. Oh, hello again. I'm not gonna have to fight you again, am I? Of course I am. Oh, he's got fire knives.
See what you have done! Your car! No! My car! My land! Oh, is mine! What was that?
War boy! Here! Fighting the rain! Help your men! I want the king!
All of this for a V8 engine. Oh, I just closed lines on. Don't waste those. He's like the Starscream of like Mad Max.
You're not gonna die on me, champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do.
I can't enough for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand by. Going to break now.
Who it's you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic, my champion. He's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep.
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
Someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. Didn't mean you, dog eater.
There now, Dinky Dee, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
have no right to hide in here. You have no right to cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Pay us my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly.
Voices are already saying
things. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking! Blood leech! Blood leech outside!
What the absolute hell was that cutscene? I'm so confused, but I'm just gonna go with it. I think this might be like some sort of like safe zone. But it's like in a gas town or something. You know what? Cars around, the Magnum Opus is around here, so I'm like, yep, beep beep. Heard that in the background, probably. Let's go around here, hopefully my car's around here. Magnum Opus. Please be around here. I got my shotgun back, so I'm happy. Oh no, we're still gassed, man.
Oh, she's good. Good and safe. But that skank come. He could have been the big chief.
Of course he did.
That woman. The doctor said concubine. She'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine. They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She does.
Okay, so stronghold, new stronghold I have to go to. Build projects. So in other words, I can't do anything until I actually build projects for these dudes, and I have to find stuff around here. That means I'm gonna have to go all the way across here. This is probably going to take up the rest of the stream. I did this with the other strongholds and it took forever. I did it off stream. So I'm just going to do this for the rest of this part, and then I'm probably going to do one massive stream to finish this game. That is a massive scarecrow. Level 6 harpoon required. So I need to build two projects. Cleanup crew is one of them. I want to try it out. It's cleanup crew and scrap something. They're the one. Because if I were to blow up a car or something, the scrap is automatically put into my, you know, savings, you could say. Storm approaching. Oh, I've never been in a sandstorm before. It's right behind us. Let's just go for it. Haven't been in a sandstorm yet. This will be interesting. See it right there. It's just over this hill of garbage. Do these storms last for? I'm just waiting to be struck by lightning. It's gonna happen. Yes, what a perfect time to get some water.
Saving the world.
There we go. Alright, stop punching people. Where even is this material? Okay, I've never done that before. Please tell me this thing is up there. Yes, here it is. Can I get out of here now? Okay, it's gone.
Yeah.
Hooray. Forgot I could just fast travel. Of course. And once I finish this one, I'm going to go and get the other one sorted out. Possibly we could fit in another story mission. Actually, wait, how long have I been streaming for? Half an hour. I've got plenty of time. There we go. So when I destroy cars, it'll go into my currency. The scrap. That's the... What is it? Armory, playing with fire. Oh, I could just build this. Because I've completed the mission for it. Off stream, by the way. So that means I'll be able to have ammo and stuff. I think this is a stronghold upgrade. Yeah, it is. Nope. It's not what I'm after. I think it's up there. No, it's not.
You should be careful. If they knew who you were, what you did to Stank them.
That's cool. That's cool. I want to find this. I don't think it's here. I don't think there is one in this base. Survey crew. Let's just find something that would could be quite useful. Oil well. Hell. Let's do the oil well. It's just right side. Show parts for all of us to be far away.
sneaks have got his gun on us.
I missed the Scarecrow. Well done. I can't even pull it down, so I'm not supposed to save it. Okay, I just tapped that wall, but okay. Right, hold on. See you. Get down here. And you threw a rock at me, hold on. Okay, that was a lot of blood. I'm gonna assume he's dead. I shot a dead bot there. I had no reason to shoot him. I don't see you.
I'm going. Wait,
there's a sniper. Or no idea where. Far away, but you know. Okay, just go, go, go. Just get this part and get out. Hello? I'm running low on HP. Okay, apparently I'm doing the animations, but I'm not even doing. Okay, it's getting buggy. Eat the food, eat the food, eat the food. Okay, there we go. Doesn't heal me completely, but it's health. Where's this part? Right, there it is. Gonna refill on HP and then take this water here. Need some more water. Ugh. Never gets old. Water. Okay. I should probably just remember just the fast travel. It's a very short distance. I can't wait to kill that guy. Yeah, I was about to say that die. Hold on me. It's right here. Oh my. The thing I was actually looking for is right here. Oh my god. I might build that off stream, because they're actually very useful. Oh, at least I've got oil. I might just... Okay, that's convenient. I have to go to Gastown anyway to be able to get this mission. Might as well just go over and pick it up while I'm there. Never mind about doing that off stream. Wait, let's do this. Yes, the lights seem to be working now. Is there not a flamethrower attachment on this? Yeah, side burners. Clear threat. Yeah, I'd rather not, because I'm going to assume that uranium's a lot of fuel. But the thing is, I never have to refuel in this game. Let's think about that. Okay, no, I can get this.
I guess that makes Gastown a little less nasty, huh?
There's like nothing. Ooh, there's a lot of scrap here. Just thinking, why is there so little on a being targeted by another sniper, I think. It's over there, probably. There's like so little things to actually liberate in Gaston, or the Gaston area. Oh, there's a sniper right here. Can I drive, please? I really need new tires. Because these are slick tires. Means they are awful at off-road. That's a lot of... I can tell. So are these... Wait, okay. Shoot you. Come on. Pull the door off. Exactly. This car is not working anymore. That's the furthest thing from a bullet. Don't get damaged, do not get damaged. I'll destroy you. Go. There we go. Back away. Come on, I'm gonna go in here and kill a lot of people. I see a sniper up there.
Now's your chance.
Sure. Hold on. Sorted. Oh, but you're still alive. Nope. Ow. I'm getting pelted. Hold on. Oh well.
Get the war gang here!
I got some beaten. Nope. You're really annoying me. Get out of here. Let me just reload my shotgun. 2 seconds. I will be right back, you guys. Just need to sort something out. You throw a single rock at me. Alright, I just need to sort something out. Oh, there's two of you here. Double the fun. Plop, plop, and plop. You annoyed me. Very much so. Oh, now you're annoying me. I have absolutely no idea. It was fun. More of yous. I really can't mess up here, so I have no health. I just missed them. Still alive, okay. Now you're dead. Thanks for the shotgun shell. Want more ammo? Yes, there we go, that's what you need. To quote the dude from Dying Light that sells you some special gear.
Come here, I've got a special deal for you.
You want some scrap here? What was that, 4,000? 4,300. Doing quite well. And scrap. Don't fall, do not fall, come on. Oh, there it is. time to park. Okay, now I'm going to go off the gas time. Oh, actually, wait, what's around here? I forgot, that's 100%. Nope. More ammo down here, even better. Shotgun shells? Yes, full ammo. But full ammo now as well. Right, let's get the gas tank. Just fast travel now. Wish you could sprint in these sort of areas. Find the flashlight. At least jumping makes it go just a little bit faster. I don't know. Probably makes no difference, but you know. Wait, were you not in the... Alright, that's it, okay.
Scrotus is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. I will help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
Fair enough.
The big chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankham's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
Scrotus recognized the woman. Some call him. And he drives a monster chariot across the barrens, killing all.
Okay, that's enough.
They say him and Scrotus.
Probably should have went the other way. Oh, hi. Didn't think you guys would be down here. It's like when one of you show up, just a horde of them end up showing up as well. Nope. Hit you. Mash the button. Nope. Where am I going? I'm supposed to be going this way. I can tell this door needs an explosion. Throw. So that was a great throw. Can heal a bit more. That's all I have.
Water around here somewhere.
Water. Oh.
Trophies.
Ouch. Oh, I got to find some water. In all places as well. I'll find it in a morgue. I want that V8. Does.
No.
It's like we get to a very crucial part in the mission and then there's something just blocking us from being able to go. Take full damage. Should be it. Yeah, it's fine. Refuel. Beastly looking car. But it can't drive in a straight line, of course it can't. Are we able to use the burners it had? Weapons, side burners. Okay. This thing has the worst handling in the universe. I have to drive so far. But it's pretty strong. I can just keep this on. Slow down. Crap. Overshot the turn. I reversed into them and they blew up. How strong is this thing?
Can you remain away? The big chief!
Don't get too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes. Yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ran such to Pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
Okay, where do we go now? There we go, we've got the V8. Her daughter.
I never promised you nothing.
I was wrong about you. You're just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. He'll kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Yeah, there was literally no need for that.
Max. My name is Max.
There's Chumbucket. I was wondering where he was. Alright, let's see this new engine. It's funny how our old engine's better. Or actually, no, it isn't. Never mind. I could upgrade this. Hell, let's upgrade it. Let's upgrade it again, why not? Nah, I think that's enough. She's out in this desert location. Fast travel to this airport location we were at last episode, and I'm gonna finish this side quest or this mission, and then I'm gonna end the stream.
Now that she's complete, well, we should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Carrie.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back for the drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumbucket, go? Where do I fit? Say, answer me! We risk too much? Coming out here?
No one forced you.
I would never leave.
the Magnum Office?
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave.
Okay, you know what I have just noticed? My fuel is draining. I've lost quite a lot of fuel now. Well, yes, because it's a V8. Silly me.
Saint! It's not a good place.
Saint. The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper? Huh? This is honorable work, yes, but to do good, it's best to be alive, no? Every second here, we risk everything!
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying! This is buzzing!
So where we literally just were is where she is, in other words. Is she? Nope. Follow the tire tracks. Okay, I see. For some reason my fuel is not full. Makes sense. Let's check something else. What are my exhausts? Exhausts upgrade the top speed, so it's more useful I think than acceleration.
To do but roam around until, by chance, they spew us out.
For the child.
But why? Why? The bastards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Very creative.
Where they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Handling isn't as good. This car now.
I'm going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
What a... Okay, that's good. It's just about full, so I could just drink this. Then take the rest of this. That's convenient. And there's still a bit left in it. Alright. Probably shouldn't have just jumped straight down. Bucket is
pretty much just left me.
Understandable, because he does not like buzzards whatsoever. Apparently. I can hear buzzards.
Sick. Could I help the child? Yep. Is it the girl or is it one of them? No, it's not. Go down here. No one there.
Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these.
Can I just point out how much damn battery life does this flashlight have? It just hasn't run out. Kill you. Up and then save the child, if there is one. Nope.
Have to find that child.
Quite aware.
What was that?
Feeling. She's probably around here.
Leave me alone, Buzzard!
Yeah, it's her.
Your mama's name is Hope. She's got red hair. She calls you Glory.
Boy, I've got some water.
through here.
Don't tell me I have to walk all the way back. You actually, wait, hi, Kenna.
It must be.
Yes, there must be. Be there must. Can I turn off? Oh, no, I can't. There has to be like a car here or something. I can see a buzzard running about. Oh, small fun. You're a big dude.
I'll stay.
Swear if you run off. Oh, he's a boss. Okay. Didn't think he'd be a boss. Wish I could just shoot him in the face with a shotgun and everything would be over. Yeah, you just hit your own people. Well, I'm gonna use my fury mode on you. Come on, keep going. And I wasted it. Nope, not gonna wait on them now. Ah, where'd you come from? Well, that works. I missed you, but I shot you in the face. Craig, get out of the dark. Can't see anything. That's it. Okay, yep, that's how that works. Hit these wee small ones and the ones I hit. Nope, no you don't. Nope, no you don't. Stay down. You know what? Let me bother dealing with you.
Are they gone?
Yes.
Come on. That's our ride.
We shall let go. Go we shall. And they left us a nice spiky looking car. It looks like a hedgehog. Enter vehicle. Go.
Yes. Yes.
Car is very quick and very buggy. We're gonna get it. We're definitely getting attacked.
And your papa?
He was an old man. And he was friendly.
Why's your mama stay behind?
Well, maybe a thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan, though.
smart. But why the underdew?
Mama had a scratchy map. The same place with food. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. My man was killed.
You did good.
At least my wheel didn't glitch into the ground like last time. And right. Well, at least we didn't have to fight. Oh, never mind. I stand correct. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Wait, drop mines. And that probably would have been useful. My god, this thing does a lot of damage. Oh, they also have mines. How many mines does this car have? Let's just assume they are unlimited.
That's guessed. That's where Mom is at.
This one is anywhere in this world safe. Okay, that's definitely how that works. Oh, come on. Destroy 50 red barrels. I have 14 level token. Okay, right.
Are you going to stay with me and my mama?
No.
Why? You can be three. You can be father.
No. I travel alone.
Sure, why not?
Mama!
I found you.
Where's my magnum opus?
Where is he? Where's the car? Hey! Be still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. It's the hunchback. Where is he? Where is the car? I don't know. I heard he said he was
was born.
He's probably back to his stronghold.
He said he cared about it. He raged about that wagon like he was raging about some fine dame. The ship.
You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you gonna have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Because he's already lost the family, he doesn't want to lose another one. That's why Max doesn't. Okay, I'm gonna fast travel, this is gonna take way too long. Please tell me I'm gonna fast travel with the car.
Yes. Okay, I've got the car. Place is still on fire.
Tom Bucket!
There's the car. And there's Tom Bucket. No, I know.
She came for me. You came for me.
I should kill you for this.
Hail the champ!
Ah, it says...
The ruination of Stankum, they said. The one who thieved my big block. And my concubine. Not to mention the one who ran a saw blade into Lord Scabrous Scrotus's very brain bag. As if cutting dead stump. Saw your ride. Followed it here. We all followed it here. Found your monkey. And that monkey was made to sing. About you. A woman. A child. A whole little family. You must be the dead.
Tell you what, let's make this episode the ending, because I'm assuming this is very close to the end. And I really want to kill this guy.
No!
against the wall. Right, you. Get away! Thank you.
What did he tell you?
Lord Scrotus was here. He heard that monkey song and he dug it about a little family. A woman and a child and a dog. Lord Scrotus is gonna hurt you more than you could ever hurt me.
He's gonna go kill. Right, I know what he's doing. He's gonna go kill. Yep.
In all sorts of tasty ways. I catch the shadow. It's good as nice.
Well, I gotta be quick.
But I took it upon myself to bring her back to her birthplace. My angel, the Magnum.
You stole it.
Righteous, it was not. I confess, what could this lonely acolyte do? What could I possibly do? You meant to take her from me. You meant to plant your petrol tank back here.
So?
Where would somebody be? What's my place?
It doesn't matter anymore.
I'm fast traveling. I am not going all the way up there. I can't. Fast travel to Gastown, then drive down. I think we may be very close to the end of this game, so I'm just going to say this is the last part. Won't get in the car. So has he done the damage? Yes, he has.
You're too late. Scrotus was here. You okay, baby? Come here. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Jesus Christ. Okay.
Nobody will remember my name.
Yes, I will. Yes, I will. I'll remember. I promise you.
Yeah, he's gonna go out and kill Scordus right now. This is that. Hopefully this is up. Or is he just driven off to look at a cliff? Nope.
He murdered them. Scrotus. Oh, we'll have his blood.
Where are we? He's just driven. Okay.
I must find him. And end him. Now where is he?
Nobody knows where. Go!
Okay, I can upgrade my axe. I'm all let out. Does my axe like ever not bleed? I kinda like the way he looks now. Actually, garage. Anything new? What about tires? Can I change anything? Asphalt. Could probably put this on and probably do something on off-road.
Only his war voice on his path. His exarchs and desperate unholy mutations.
Blood bag upside down. He called himself Scour. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will tell me.
I remember. He's the dude that was hanging from the ceiling. I just want to finish this game now, so I'm just going to go ahead and complete it now. Max is about to have the final showdown. Yep. So I might just put on the selects again. Because it has much more handling. Let's just hope it'll be on asphalt.
Where's Scrotus?
Scrotus? I will tell you. Him. Your fame walks on its own, and your shadow has grown, and my blood has fueled legend. Scrotus is settled on roadside of the Purgatory Flatlands. Too weak, he said. A spent shell! Bring his corpus gratis to the organic mechanic! And let the blood serve! Now my blood returns for you, Scrotus! Now my blood returns!
kill this asshole. Okay, take care of this man. Work the wheel off. Uh-oh.
Paint my name in their blood. Paint my name.
Yep. Try the bumper.
Do it. The only thing you know how. Kill. Kill him. Take his life like he took ours.
Uh-oh. Oh, thank you, Boost. You saved me. I know exactly what that card does.
Do it. The only thing you know how.
Alright, see if this is gonna repeat voice lines over and over again. Well then, that was a failed attempt. Start. I rammed to the back of you. Or completely missed. It still worked. It's almost dead. I'm just gonna bugger, hurry up. Yep. Alright. Get rid of you. You have full HP. I will not allow that. Okay, he just slammed straight into me. Tear your wheel off, okay? I have to do something with you. Yeah. Destroy the land over. Side armor off the harpoon. He's got flamethrowers on the side. Okay, get the shotgun. I got one shell though. Shotgun or thunder harpoon, okay. That's a lot of fuel tanks. Fuel tank, or your horn, your whole entire land over. There we go. Is that him dead, or?
back into her lungs still. Black fingers will heal her, say. Here.
Come on! What?
Juices flow! Her valves are a-go with the cluttering pistons blow by blow!
Yes.
Get off! Just one chance to get her. Now!
She will die! No, sleep!
Get off!
Never! I would rather breathe my last breath than watch her die! I am her protector! Her savior! No! Saint! Saint!
Too bad. Oh, I quite like that car. Come on, he has to be dead now. Chum bucket and the magnum opus are dead. Ooh, it's the interceptor.
Drove the saw into his skull. It was you who unleashed the evil.
Ooh, it's close.
Stones! Break his bones!
Right your wrongs.
Blow him to smithereens!
Oh,
I messed.
Warrior. Killer of men, taker of lives. You made him. You made him.
Okay, there's one here. I have to be it. Got up.
to end. Well, that was a pretty good game. That was fun. It was a fun game. But the story was a bit stupid. Except killing Scrotus, that was fun. It's just pretty much the majority of that story was trying to get a V8 engine. That's all it was, really. It's done. The plan of silence awaits. That's just the open landscape, I think. I don't know. Okay, let's see this comment. Okay, comments will not open. You've successfully completed the story of Mad Max. Still plenty of things to do. Chumbuck and the Magnum Opus, along with some other major characters, are back again. Ah, breaking the fourth wall, I see. Alright. The Interceptor is now added to the collection. Okay. Max's iconic shotgun, yes. That's what I want. That's what you want. And get a new jacket as well. You can get his black leather jacket as well.
Where shall we take her next?
I can't use his shotgun though. No. I wanna go back. Oh no, I need ammo. Which one has the ammo? Armory, it's this one. Andrew, I will join very, very soon. I just want to check out the shotgun. There we go, fill ammo. You know what I should have done as well? I should have brought out the Interceptor. Max's iconic car. Select a different vehicle. At the bottom. Nope. This one. Where is it? There it is. There we go. Got the Interceptor out. Oh, it's quick. Yeah, it's cool. Alright, let's check out this shotgun. Hell, let's shoot the Interceptor. Balls, that is loud. How much damage does that do? None. Right, okay. There's a floating twister over there. There is a floating twister. And it's not anymore. Right, okay, that was Mad Max, or for the record books, that was Bean Mad Max. Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna stop the stream now.